I did not expect this. Most fortunate indeed.
Huh?
These documents are proof that Lord Yabu is responsible for the weapon transports. And there is something else. A name I thought I'd never hear again.
Still at it, huh?
Sensei!
Ah! Hayato-san, have you decided to join us?
What can I say? The Shogun pays well.
Take a look at this. We have found evidence that Takuma-san is alive.
Takuma-san? Wait. The old marksman who helped us at Osaka Castle? I thought he got killed by a cannon.
Apparently he survived. The documents mention him as a prisoner of Lord Yabu, held captive at an old temple on Mount Tsuru.
That's not far from Imai Town.
Indeed. And I also suspect this temple to be the origin of the illegal weapon transports.
Who's Takuma-san?
A man we owe a great debt. I will head for Mount Tsuru at once.
What about us?
A confrontation with Lord Yabu seems more and more likely. We must gather information, in case we need to act fast.
Don't you need help at the temple?
Do not worry, Hayato-san. I will meet with an old associate of mine. Besides, I promised Yuki-chan that she could learn from you.
Wait. You did what?
The two of you will scout Lord Yabu's residence. I left some directions on the table. Find out everything you can, then wait for my return.
Who is he meeting?
I think we'll find out soon. Anyway, let's see where this Lord Yabu has his estate.
Hi, Sensei.
Chance I got here first. Did she not get my message?
Konnichiwa, Mugen-san.
Ah, Aiko-san. Your beauty is most welcome on this desolate mountain.
Mugen-san, have we come all this way for flattery?
I wish it were so. You seem to have arrived before me. What do you gather from this place?
The guards are talkative. I heard them speak of a captive held near the waterfalls.
That must be Takuma-san. How shall we proceed?
There are a number of female temple servants. If we find a match, I can change clothes and assume her identity. It would allow me to move freely and ring the bell that calls the monks to prayer.
Thinning out the crowd. An elegant plan. One of the many things I have missed about you. Very well. Once we reach Takuma-san, we should...
Quickly. Someone is coming.
I expect you to make up for the loss of the latest shipment.
Yes, Lord Yabu. The monks will increase their workload, as will Takuma.
This matter will soon be concluded, and the old man will cease to be useful. See to it that he never leaves this mountain.
As you wish, Yabu-san.
And make sure that the next transport leaves in time. I will not tolerate any further delays.
Lord Yabu, I expect we will meet him again in the near future. For now, we must free Takuma-san.
I agree. Let us begin.
Boop!
be silent. Shame to give this away. Have a drink, friend. I will not fail. Now I use my katana. Die! Duty. I did your death. For duty. The lure. The bait is placed. I will be silent.
Music starts.
I play for the Shogun.
This one must reach Kyoto. Understand?
Fine room. Shame to give this away.
Then take a different route.
Sake.
None can resist this offer. I will use my katana. I will reclaim patience.
You must protect these crates with your life.
These wagons. I have seen their kind before. This place is indeed the source of the weapon transports.
The gate they came from is heavily guarded. But there are other ways in. Let's explore the possibilities.
For the Shogun. I will be silent. Patience.
I will remain unseen.
I will be silent.
A plan in motion.
Ah, sake.
Bait is placed.
That lying around?
I will be there. Aha. I will remain hidden.
On my way.
What should I do?
Elegant solution. The dance begins. Special powder. Out of sight. Easily hidden.
before the Shogun.
Consider.
It will be done. I will go ahead. Will you be patient while I am gone?
The sight of your elegant ascent will keep my thoughts occupied.
Perhaps the most elegant tool. Plan in motion. Tandashi. I will remain unseen. Just a simple hairpin. A drop.
Hello again.
Curious. This opens a passage of sorts. Let us keep that in mind for when we leave. This woman has a few secret admirers. Her uniform would fit me perfectly. An elegant solution.
I will be silent.
It will be done.
Would you consider?
Yes, it is forbidden.
The dance begins. Easily hidden. On my way. Out of sight. The music starts. Subtlety. The dance begins. Elegant solution. A remedy for watchful eyes. Ha! It will be done. I will remain unseen. A special powder. An elegant death. The music starts. Elegant landing. A remedy for watchful eyes. On my way. Just a simple hairpin. No blood. A plan in motion. The mark must remain unharmed. Once I have changed clothes, the guards will not suspect me. Out of sight. It has been some time since I have worn Hakama. Now I must proceed to ring the bell. Once the monks have gone to prayer, it will be easier to bring Mugen-sang inside. It will be done. Carts and wagons packed with firearms. What an unexpected place for such a sinister enterprise.
I will remain hidden.
Layers of walls, fortified gates. This was once an armed temple. No wonder they have the means to produce weapons. The bell. I hope the monks do not mind a change in routine. Path is clear. I should return to the entrance and help Mugen-san in.
Follow your advice.
On my way. Subtlety. Tunnels. Do they lead to the different parts of the temple? What a curious place this is. Plan in motion.
I will be there. I'll use my katana. For the Shogun Temple. What is your impression so far?
This place hides many things. It must have a rich history.
We could look for records to satisfy your curiosity.
You mean well, Mugen. But I think we have more urgent business to attend to.
Shame to give this away.
What? Oh, wouldn't have
a drink
of sake.
Evidence rivals that of Hayato's.
Is that your shinobi friend? I am looking forward to making his acquaintance.
Perhaps you and he can trade stories regarding your training and experience.
A shinobi from Iga and a kunoichi from Shinano. It would be quite the exchange, I'm sure. The music starts.
Patience.
The mark must remain unharmed. An elegant solution. There are more guards than monks and pilgrims combined. Clearly the gods are not masters of this temple.
Easily hidden.
I will remove
a drop of blood.
The dance begins.
No blood. No need to take a life.
Duty. My most deadly technique. This leads nowhere. On my way.
The music starts. Out of sight. An elegant solution. Kandashi. I will remain unseen.
I will be silent. I will be silent.
Subtlety. The dance begins. The graveyard. Former servants of this temple. I always find these sorts of places soothing.
A drop of blood.
Special power. I will remain unseen. Perhaps the most elegant tool. A remedy for watchful eyes. Perhaps the most elegant tool. A special powder.
simple hairpin. Easily hidden. An elegant death. An elegant solution. It will be done. Just a simple hairpin.
Lord Yabu demands results.
Of course he does.
Not possible.
When will the next ship
be? Drop?
When it is finished,
I presume.
A plan in motion.
These rocks might prove useful. I could throw them on unsuspecting opponents.
I am eager to hear the stories surrounding this particular battle strategy.
I will not fail.
The music starts.
Swordwind, on duty.
Kanzashi. Out of sight.
A fine brew. The bait is placed. None can resist this offer. None shall remain standing. I will be silent.
On my way.
Excuses, old.
Big and small. Hmm? There's the waterfall.
Doing what we...
From what you have told me, he enabled your victory in the Saka Castle.
We could not have done it without him. I never thought I would get the chance to thank him.
We will both thank him, once we have freed him.
Lord Yabu demands results.
An elegant solution.
Yes.
A plan in motion. Simple hairpin.
expected.
The dance begins. I will remain unseen. The music starts. It will be done. Easily hidden. Out of sight.
I show. I will be silent. For the Shogun, I will not fail.
When will the next shipment be ready?
I will be there.
I presume.
Your duty. Samurai.
Samurai. They can see through my disguise. I should keep my distance.
Follow your advice.
Out of sight.
No more excuses, old man.
We're doing what we can.
Lord Yabu demands results.
Of course he does.
Hmm. When will the next ship?
Elegant solution.
And it is finished,
I presume.
And the ship.
Will it take longer than expected?
A drop of blood. On my way.
What makes you think that?
Do not test my patience.
I shall follow your advice.
More excuses, old man.
We're doing what we can.
Lord Yabu demands results.
Of course he does.
The dance begins.
I presume.
Just a simple habit.
Will it take longer than expected?
An elegant left. I will remain unseen.
Are you mocking
me?
A plan in motion. The music starts. Easily hidden. It wins. A drop of blood.
Swordwind.
Are you mocking?
For the
doing what we can.
I will be there.
Mm-hmm. Lord Yabu demands results.
And does she?
Of course he does.
I will remiss. An elegant death.
When will the next shipment be ready?
When it is finished,
I presume.
I will remain hidden. I play for the Shogun. I will be silent.
Will it
die? You died with honor.
Yes.
For duty.
Are you mocking?
Plan in motion.
What makes you think that?
Do not impress me.
I will not fail.
Advice?
Dance begins.
We're doing what we can.
Lord Yabu demands results.
Of course he does.
I will be silent. I will remain hidden. A worthy opponent.
Good thing you came. His conversation went nowhere.
Takuma-san, my name is Oshiro Mugen. Do you remember me?
How could I forget? You were with the young shinobi at the siege of Osaka.
We have come to free you. I understand Lord Yabu forced you to build firearms here.
He was quite keen on my knowledge. I had to instruct the monks whom he enslaved to produce weapons in large numbers.
Lord Yabu will pay for this.
Might we continue this tale later? The monks might finish their prayer soon, and it is a long way back to the entrance.
Yes, we should listen to your companion, Mugen. On your way here, have you passed by any statues of cranes?
We have seen them, and noticed they open secret passages.
I suspected as much. I'm sure some of them lead off this mountain. Here, let me mark the statues on your map.
Out of sight.
Ah, patience.
For the Shogun.
Too slow.
I am sorry about your leg, Takuma-san.
Oh, don't be. I escaped death that day. A wise man does not question fate after fortune gives him a smile.
Your wooden leg has been crafted with care. Did you fashion it yourself?
Indeed. It has served me well. Though I have been making some improvements.
On my way.
Why not enjoy the scene?
For duty. patience.
An elegant solution.
Yes. Oh, I will not miss this place.
I am curious. What are your plans now that you are a free man?
I had no desire to support Lord Yabu's ambitions, but I will gladly help you end them.
I will not ask the impossible of you.
Oh, do not fear, Mugen-san. With the proper tools, even an old fool like me can be of use on the battlefield.
You are a man of many talents, Takuma-san.
Oh, too many, I'm afraid. Most bring me nothing but trouble.
Well then, let us return to the safe house and discuss the fate of Lord Yabu.